Hello children, how are you? In the last class, we discussed about a disease called malaria. It was caused by mosquito bite. In a lesson, a treat for mosquitoes. Okay children, now in this class, we discuss about the disease anemia. Do you know anemia? Okay. Once we reverse the last class. Okay children. So in the last class we are discussing about mosquito bite now. So finally we find out the disease malaria after so many experiments conducted by Sir Ronald Ross. Okay. So not only malaria, dengue, chikungunya, Zika virus, such kind of diseases are caused by mosquito bite. Okay children, so in olden days they died with a disease called malaria. Okay, now recently a deadly disease called corona, is it right? Yes. So in olden days they are suffered with malaria. Okay, so which one responsible for the disease, they also don't know. After so many experiments they find out it was caused by mosquito bite. So nowadays we don't know which one responsible for corona. Okay, we don't know even medicine also. Precautions, only precautions. Okay, prevention is better than cure. Okay, so ante dani gurinchi vachin tarvata medicines veskodam tagginchukodam kanna raakunda munduga manam jagratulu teeskovali. That's why nowadays everyone wear a mask and always they use sanitizer. Okay, so this is the situation nowadays. Okay children, now let's move on to the lesson. Okay, a treat for mosquitoes. So in this lesson we discuss about a disease. What is that disease? Anemia. Do you know anemia? What is that? Yes, it is one of the disease that is called blood loss. Okay, so if we don't have sufficient amount of blood in our body, that is called blood loss or anemia. Okay, so anemia, it has a different types of anemia. Okay, vitamin deficiency, iron deficiency. Okay, so whatever it is, yeah, it is anemia, that is basically blood loss. Okay, so actually how much amount of blood we have, do you know? One, see that table. Okay, so H and hemoglobin. Hemoglobin means blood. Okay, we discuss it about hemoglobin in the next. Okay, first we know how much blood we have. Okay, see here, H, children 6 months to 6 years. Okay, so they have 11%. Okay, children 5 to 11 years, how much? 11.5. okay, children 12 to 13 years, 12 points. Okay, non-pregnant women, how much? 12 points. Okay, pregnant women 11 points. Okay, men 13 points. Okay, so this is the ratio in age wise, 6 years, 11 years, 13 years, women, men. Okay, so ee person ee points kanna takkuvu unte aniki blood loss unnadu, that means we are suffer with anemia. Okay children, okay, how could we know? By conducting blood test. Okay children, so in the last class we discussed about friends, Aarti, Nancy, Rajat, Jaskira. These are friends now, they are friends. Already Rajat suffered with malaria. So in this class Aarti suffered with anemia. Who's Aarti? Whose blood report? Aarti's blood report. How many years? 12 years. Okay, next. So she is female. Okay, wow, the disease anemia. Okay, how many years, one see here, how many years she has? 12 years. Okay, so what was the blood? The amount of blood is 8 points. Okay, so actually how much blood she has? 12 points, na? So 12 years, 12 points. But how much she has? Only 8 points. That's why the diagnosis she is so-called with anemia. Okay, so this is not a deadly disease. By taking proper diet and medicines, automatically we recover. Okay, so here after some days, she went to a doctor and doctor suggested some medicines and diet also. What kind of diet we have to take? Okay, so when we follow the proper diet, then automatically what happened? Blood will increase. Okay, so here what he said, the doctor gave some medicines to give me strength and also eat jaggery, amla and more green leafy vegetables. Okay, why he suggested those only? Why? Because these have iron. Okay children, why we are taking those only? Jaggery. Jaggery means bellow. Amla. Amla means vitamin C. Amla ante usurikaya. Okay, it has vitamin C. Okay, and green leafy vegetables. Totokora, palakora, mentukora, such kind of vegetables. And also gongora has more iron content. Okay, and also carrot, beetroot, such type of food items also. Okay, these items have iron. That's why doctor suggested to eat these kind of food items. Then what happened? Automatically hemoglobin went up. See here, compare these two. So here 8 points. After taking proper diet and medicine, then the hemoglobin went up. How much? 10.5. Okay children? Okay. See next class. Now we discuss about hemoglobin. What is hemoglobin? See here. Hemoglobin is a protein in red blood cells that carries oxygen to your body's organs and tissues and transports carbon dioxide from your organs and tissues back to your lungs. What is hemoglobin? It is a protein present in our red blood cells. Do you know red blood cells? Three types of blood cells: red blood cells, white blood cells and platelets. Okay children, so here hemoglobin, it is a protein present in red blood cells. Okay, it gives red color and also it carries oxygen to our body parts. That means body organs. In our body we have organs, na? Heart, lungs, kidneys, brain. So those are body organs. Okay, hemoglobin carries oxygen to the organs and bring back to the lungs. Which one bring back? Carbon dioxide. Okay. Okay children. So what happened if we don't have sufficient amount of oxygen? Then our cells not working properly. That means metabolic activities gradually slows down. Okay children, then we become inactive. We couldn't do anything. Okay. Okay children, that is the importance of hemoglobin. Okay, and next. See here. So in hemoglobin we have iron. Doctor only suggested na iron content food items, jaggery, green leafy vegetables. These food items have iron. Okay. So iron deficiency is the most common cause of low hemoglobin levels. Okay children, in our blood if we have iron deficiency, then what happened? Low hemoglobin, that is anemia. Okay, the top iron rich foods include green leafy vegetables, spinach, beetroot, chicken liver, pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin means gummadikaya. Okay, dates, kharjuram, jaggery, bellam, amla, usrikaya. That means vitamin C. Okay, children, and groundnuts with jaggery. Okay, so all these green leafy vegetables, mostly gongora. Okay, or when we take all these food items, then automatically what happened? Blood levels, hemoglobin levels will increase. Okay, now see here, hemoglobin has two main components. Okay, the heme and the globin. The heme contains iron and transports oxygen from lungs to the tissues, as well as takes carbon dioxide from tissues to the lungs. Okay, children. So this is about hemoglobin. Okay. So this is healthy food pyramid. Okay. That means if we didn't take proper food. Okay, that means somebody didn't take leafy vegetables. Amma thottukora nakoddu gongora nakoddu. So somebody says like that. Okay, so don't say like that. When you take proper food, that means you have to eat all vegetables, fruits and non-veg items also. Okay, then you get resistant power. Automatically you have strength to fight against diseases. Okay, children. So this is the food pyramid. Okay, food, oil, sugar, sweet. How much percentage? 5%. Next, fruits and vegetables, 35%. Okay, bread, butter, pasta, cereals, so 40%. Next, meat, fish, milk, eggs, 20%. When we take all these food items, then that is called balanced diet. Okay, children, when we take balanced food, then we couldn't get any disease. Then we get resistant power. What is resistant power? It is to fight against the disease. It gives us to fight against the disease. Okay, children. Okay. See here. So when we take all food items, it contains minerals, carbohydrates, fats, vitamins, water and proteins. These are called healthy source of essential nutrients. These are called essential nutrients. When we take every food item, not only fruits, vegetables, not only this, chapati, bread, pasta, some dried fruits. Okay, so all these the essential nutrients, vitamins, minerals, proteins, carbohydrates, water, everything, it gives us resistant capacity. These are called healthy source of essential nutrients. Okay, children, have you understood this lesson about disease malaria and anemia? So what you have to do to get resistant, to fight against the disease, we have to take all food items. Okay, children, you must eat all the food items, not only some vegetables. I like potato only, so that's why I eat only potato. Don't say like that. Everyone, capsicum, cabbage, cauliflower, drumsticks, everyone, you have to take everyone and eat all kind of fruits also. Okay, children, so then you get healthy. Okay, you get resistant capacity. Okay, children, I hope you understood this lesson. Okay, after watching this class, you have to read this lesson in your textbook. Okay, children, thank you.